got a diesel motor back there. Electronic turn on, it's got a pedal hitch. Seems to work good. It's electric start. Cylinder diesel motor. It's a Perkins. You're gonna buy an Absolute on auction time, right out of the field. Guy sent it in, they liquidated a bunch of stuff. Oh, you can even angle it. I don't know what I'm doing with this thing. Looks simple enough to use, turns on. The brushes look real good. This thing seems to have some life left in it. Got hydraulic drive. Roll that, and like I say, it kicks right on. Just hit the deal and make her happen. You're a street sweeper then. Got all the factory tags on it right here. MB Companies Inc. of Wisconsin. Never heard of it, but I'd say they specialize in this kind of equipment. It does have a rest hole when they left something set on top of that broom. So it does have a hole that needs patched right here. Other than that, it pulls good. We pulled it in. Little deal seems to run good. I think they did have to give it a little store to either because it hadn't been ran in a while, so the guy just hadn't been using it, but they're gonna buy an Absolute on Tractor House Auction.